Everybody, it's Let Your Light Shine here in our LPS Tuber Pink Productions. It's very sunny, so excuse our eyeballs. But we're here at the Discovery Science Center in Santa Ana.
Santa Ana,
thank you. I'm like, I don't know if it was Orange or Santa Ana. So join us on our adventure throughout this fun-filled. All right, turn the dial. Get the waves going. I guess it shows how it moves shore, erosion, how beaches are made. Disappears and then it comes right back. Geyser Erupts at 220. Looks like we're at 220, so let's see what happens. Something, it seemed like a bubble or something. It doesn't have a bunch of those to get it going. It's going faster. More of those bubbles are. Oh, there we go. Here we go. The dinosaur area. Dinosaur. Ooh, I want to go in that cave where the T-Rex is.
Ooh, is this over?
I hope so. Let's go check it out. Yeah, I think it did. I remember him, like, the video. Well, I'll be bummed. Let's check it out. Right in here. Oh, you mean the Dino Quest part didn't, but the movie part worked. There it is. Scary. Ooh. Out if I was in a cave and this T-Rex was walking around like that.
Let's get out. This is just a continuing loop.
Maybe, or maybe not. Maybe it is a real T-Rex in here. Maybe it's not a video.
No, it's a loop.
Oh my gosh, she's coming back. Shh, be quiet. Okay, you didn't see us. Whew.
Alex, let's go.
I don't know. I think we're... Oh, no. Dino dung? Nothing more comfortable than sitting on dino dung.
It's so squishy.
Ew.
So squishy. What are these things?
A big old pile of dino poop.
Let's go in the dinosaur. Shopper, eco shopper thing where you find out the answer. It's asking me which of these chicken nuggets has the least amount of cholesterol. Oh, I'm in the wrong section. I need to find the chicken nuggets. Here we are. Okay. Least amount of cholesterol. Let's figure that out. All right, so this one is the least amount. Let's see. Am I right? Am I right? Am I right? Alright, we're gonna go to the dairy and juice section. Looks like it's right here. What's your next one? Which cupcake choice has the most packaging?
I
would think so too.
Welcome to Coach's Corner. I'm Brian Hayward of the Anaheim Ducks. The guys are going to be arriving for practice in just a few minutes, but before they do, my friend Bob and I wanted to talk to you a little bit about what it takes to be a Duck. On or off the ice, it's all about staying healthy, being positive, and doing your best.
Try that skater challenge? Try that one. Sarah, I think that one's the one. I don't know, that one's dark. I don't know if it matters. I don't know, it just seems like... No idea.
Hi, welcome to Skater Challenge. I'm Ryan Gensloff, the Anaheim Ducks. Want to join me on a practice skate? See if you can keep up. All you have to do is hold on to the handrails, move your feet from side to side. Just
ooh,
like
you get some steps in.
The faster you move, the faster I will too. Are you ready?
Let's go for it. Oh, excuse me. You. All right, we're ready. I guess. Oh, yeah. I guess you gotta get it moving. That's cool.
Nice job, bud. You're fast. Enjoy the rest of your visit at Discovery Science Center.
Ooh, that means we're gonna be inside the cube. Ooh, are we the only ones here? Awesome. It's nice to be here when it's not as crowded. Danger, danger.
The Air Force controls Eastern Range, given its go for launch. Weather is go. Aviation conditions for the RS-68 go. Green mode. All systems remain go for launch. The steering system for the rocket motor now successfully activated. T-minus 12, 9, 8. Sequencer is go control. 5.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Here. I didn't know that. I guess I'll have to... What's this? Liquid fuel. I don't know, but I want to pan the...
So we're like below the thing or... If that is
oh, this is so cool.
Maybe if we got roasted.
It's kind of cool to be in a cube. You always see the outside of the thing. Oh, and there's a dinosaur's head. On the freeway. Very cool. Very loud. Very cool. Thank you.
Mission Control Center. Exiting the mission control